Step one, remove the screws on the bottom of the comp. Loosen the side screws. Step two, remove the pick rail. Step three, put the compensator on the frame of the pistol until it stops. Step four, put the pick rail back onto your compensator. Step five, reinstall the bottom screws. Step six is tighten everything up. Periodically check the torque on these after you shoot it. You should be good to go.